Oh yeah, and if everyone dies, like let's say one of your teammates gets killed, and you're starting to respawn, but he's the last person alive and he dies, then the game's over. You don't respawn. Which I don't think is stupid, I don't really know how to feel about it. Just imagine how annoying this game would be against two teams that were perfectly matched. Why did I have that out? That's all cows, man.
Enemy spotted!
Good to go!
This game was weird to get used to. I can only tell us where the more tryhardy people are at. Because you can get more kills on this one.
Hey, I'll make you a game
theoretically. Like, if you're really good but the rest of your team sucks, you can basically just keep farming points off the enemy team. Okay. I mean, I already know what he looks like. I've been recruited or not.
Hey, how about you take points?